Hey guys, back here again with another video. I hope you're liking my videos. Anyway, I got four different hunts, beach hunts, in the water and on the beach with the Equinox 800. Find some gold and silver. Hope you like it and subscribe.
Either car, cell phone, or quarter. Ring. Where are you? There it is. It's a ring. Awesome. Awesome. It's a silver ring.
Metal detecting.
Metal detecting?
Yeah. For jewelry, coins.
I got you.
Mainly jewelry.
I wanted to make sure you weren't like checking for sharks or something weird, you know?
Oh, look at that.
What did you get? Wow, you found a necklace.
Uh-oh. Jeez!
That thing just...
That was a huge wave! Holy moly! A necklace and a penny. That's weird. Huh. I think the penny was the target. That was a huge wave. Man, it got me. I couldn't even jump over it.
No, this way!
No, it's gonna form this way.
It's gonna be smaller. The ones out there that are big.
Dude, it's directly on us. Let's go.
Oh. Woo!
I found something. Right here. Let's just see what this is.
I got something in my throat.
Put your sunglasses here. This one's coming at us again.
Oh, we missed it.
Good. Got it. Let's see what we got.
Right here. I got the stuff.
Another penny.
Right.
Unbelievable. Just broke right off. Well, well, I guess I'm not going to be doing the water anymore today. Let's see if I can get this thing. Car. Awesome. Another one down there. Chunk fish. Be deep. Nope.
exactly what that says. 18K? It's 18, right? Good. Yep. Maybe not good. Looks like it is good.
Yes.
Cobalt. Cobalt. Bill on it. So let's take a strong hit. Give me some head. Get it. Pushed around by the waves right now. Can't be that deep. It is. Dang. Stop itching, man. Right here. Here. Sunglasses or something. I mean, that's right here. Just that depth. It's hard to get it out. Let's see what it is. Oh, it's a ring. You gotta be kidding me. Look
looks very much gold. Okay, baby. All right. Ring in the scoop. It's gold ring in the scoop. Yes, sir. Right on top, whatever it is. Sunglasses. These are nice broken ones. Dang, I got zappered. Dang. Goodbye. Ah. Oh, this way is getting this steep. It's tough over here. Dang. Where are we? Right here. Ah, there they are. More sunglasses. And they're Ray-Bans. In perfect condition. Oh, yeah. Yeah, those are nice. All right. What am I doing?
Yeah, what are you doing?
Metal detecting? Ring number three. Titanium ticket. knife, but it's a pocket knife. Huh. It's a weird one. Could be a penny. Could be a silver ring. Looks like a ring. It's a silver ring. It's nice looking. It's a really nice one. Hmm. Pull tab. A pool tab.
A pool tab.
Pool tab.
I was waiting for you to find a diamond ring. I was gonna clap.
Well, I did.
Did you?
I don't know if it's real diamonds. It's silver.
Today? You found it? Ooh.
I'm not sure if it's real, but it's nice. It's a nice one. Usually when they let the light through the backside, it's pretty good.
I mean, these are diamond chips, probably, because otherwise why would they have bothered with the little tiny ones there?
I know.
I don't know. Good luck.
Yeah.
Best wishes to
Thanks.
You.
That's awesome.
Have you found anything yet?
Not today.
Not today.
A couple pennies so far. That's it.
What do you usually find if it's like actual stuff?
Jewelry.
Like ancient jewelry or just like jewelry that people
would Depends on, like, usually it's just like, you know, modern gold or silver or junk jewelry.
That's pretty cool though.
Yeah.
I sell that, make money off of it, so.
Yeah. The idea is to get gold.
Yeah.
This could be jewelry right there. That's cool. Jack will love that. Ha ha ha. I like it. Jack will love that. Huh. Cell phone. 3233 works. Silver ring. Thank you.
Hmm. I think it's silver. Somehow it rang up. But Stella Abril. What? Is this a ring? I don't know about that one. 2002. Wait. July 16th, '77. What? 2002. Stella Abril. This definitely rang up silver though. Alright, well, we'll see.